People, let me tell you the story of this quilt. It's called Quilt Let's Be Lighthouses, and it is the story of two people finding each other. Because I was remember when I was making this quilt, it's actually an order for my boyfriend. When I was making this quilt, I was thinking about that night. He lives in a seaside town. I was remembering that night when we were going to a lighthouse close to the sea, because that's where lighthouses are. And I have a thing with lighthouses. I love how they look and the light. Like every time the light flickers past, it actually says, "You're safe, it's okay, you're safe, it's okay, you're safe, it's okay." And it's a sort of way of embracing people who are far away and letting them know that there are safe harbors for everyone. And I really like that symbolism of lighthouses. That's always the story that brings them, that comes to mind when I think about them. And that's also what a quilt is to me, because a quilt is a way to make people feel safe and warm, of course, but also safe. So when I was designing this quilt, those two things came together, because this quilt has several colors I will show you. With yellow orange in the middle. I haven't added the orange yet, actually, but I will once I've done the base quilting. And that gave me, when I was first talking about this quilt, you can see it in a YouTube short if you go back through my work. You can see where the idea came from. I think it's about, that's why I've added plural, let's be lighthouses, because I don't like those one-dimensional stories of where one person is lost and another one person comes to find them and help them. Like, I used to really crave after those stories, because I think I was either only feeling worthy when I could save people, or I was feeling like I was the rat in the relationship, because I have been messy. But in my new relationship, in my current relationship, it actually feels more balanced. It feels like we like helping each other, be lighthouses for each other, like. We both have a very interesting and tricky past, and we help each other navigate through the stormy oceans and the choppy waters of our past to a safe harbor that is not only safe, like a safe harbor we can share with others. And it's not like we're depending on each other. Which also often was the case in my relationships. They were like I was very clingy, and the other guy was pushing me away. Like two ways to deal with those kind of difficult emotions, but not necessarily healthy. So now we are helping each other, but we're also giving and taking space, because sometimes you also need to take care of yourself. So we'll be lighthouses for each other, saying like, "You're safe here, you're safe here, you're safe here," and wrapping each other in a warm blanket. So that's the inspiration of the quilt, I think. I hope I explained it well. And it's not done yet, but I wanted to share the story with you. Maybe it's a good Christmas video. Yeah. Society's trash should be our treasure. That is also the magic of quilting. Like, I stopped quilting because my finger is bleeding. But quilting is not only about using old fabrics and turn them into something new, but quilting is also about turning memories and stories into fabric stories, so you can keep those memories, but you can also turn them into beauty. Because feeling unsafe for both of us has led me to make this story of the Let's Be Lighthouses quilt, and I think that's kind of beautiful. So you can follow me and support me on Patreon, or just follow me and engage with my comments and my content if you like what I do. And if you want to learn how to quilt too, you can visit my website, kickassquilts.org. There's going to be lots of tutorials, there are already some. Now, yeah. Let's be lighthouses for each other, people. So